What's up, guys? Cat's out of the bag. We're going racing 2022 here, and we're taking a little unorthodox approach. We're gonna ride crazy bikes in places I've never ridden before and challenge the technique. And I'm gonna do some commentary inside the helmet, maybe even break down some other riders while we're racing. But in this video, I'm gonna race a Ducati Scrambler desert sled in a hair scramble. 90-minute hair scramble, and mind you, I've only ridden for about 10 minutes at a time for the last 2 to 3 years, so should be pretty fun. So anyways, you're gonna ride along with me, and let's get after it.
Oh God, what have I done? I've only done a dead engine start one time in my life.
Guys, I'm gonna say one thing right here. If that Ducati beats y'all, shame for shame for shame.
He's talking about me. Alright, well, there goes that race. Ah, gosh, what a waste.
What happened?
I don't know. Going into the woods, it just stopped running. Ah, it's too heavy to push, but whatever. I guess I'm going to have to. Walk of shame. He's going third into the woods. Bike broke as soon as I went into the woods. I think it's blowing up. Does the 125 have fuel in it? It needs tip top to make it through.
Oh, it ain't got tip top. You got any two-stroke bowl here?
Yeah. I got that T2 in the back of my truck. Here, I got you. Well, that's gonna burn the balls. Well, this feels weird. So slippery. Will I catch anyone? That's my new goal. How many people can I pass? Started about 5 minutes behind here. Oh, too fast. Too fast again. Nowhere to be found, anyone. Oh. in the woods. Here we go. Through the bushes, through the trees, back on the track somewhere. Over here. There we go. Breathe. I'm out here by myself. Excuse the foul language, kids. Let's go through the deepest one for fun. I think I'm gonna have to preserve gas too. These farm rigs are slicker than snot. Thank God for these hand guards. Jesus. Oh God, that's tight. Get this thing up on the pipe, son. Someone done dropped their daggum gloves, son. Alright. Feel like maybe I'm out here by myself now. Oh, too far, too far, too far. In the woods. Here we go. Back out. I'm already thirsty, and I don't know how to drink from my Camelback. So, I'm just not. That was fairly smooth. Carry good momentum. Shortcut. Oh my gosh, that is dangerous. God, that's too tight. Hell no. Handlebars are too wide for this crap. I think the pros are just like right behind me. And so my goal is to keep the blue plates behind me for as long as possible. Maybe catch some of the other guys. I feel like I have a decent pace. Obviously, probably not pro level, but not horrible. I'm sitting to try to conserve a little energy because I'm out of shape. Feel, oh God, that's a tree. Feel much better standing. These front brakes, as I mentioned previously, are the crappiest front brakes on the planet. By the way, no intentions of riding this bike. But two-stroke Tyler is here, baby. Oh, gosh. Mental focus is probably going to be the hardest thing for me to maintain here. Oh, gosh. I'm getting tired, folks. Tired. Already. We're gonna have to just suck it up, I guess. That's a tree. That's a lot of tree. Oh, that's the wrong way. That's the wrong way again. See? Mental lapse. Just racing myself at this point. It's nice and smooth. shot that so bad last time. I remember I went in the woods somewhere over here last time. I don't want to go in those woods again. Maybe it was right there. It was right there. Wait. Didn't hit the woods that time. That's good. Scrape this inside. Slide into the berm. A little up high, a little down low. Up high to down low. Through the ditch. Guys, I'm suffering. Oh my god, there was a boulder the size of Nebraska right there. Where are the pros? They gonna come get me? Put that back in. I don't get gas balls. You ever had gas balls? You know you don't want gas balls. Okay, back up off the seat. My technique is not great right now. Oh, coming in hot. Too lazy to shift, sorry. Okay. Slow it down, cowboy. Guys, I wish I had someone in my ear right now to tell me to suck it the heck up. Would be cool to catch some of the guys in the B class that I was supposed to be racing in. Motocrosser in me wants to launch that every time. Out of shape. Woods Rider says, keep on the ground, son. Hey, I think I went off the track there last time too. Small improvements, guys, small improvements. I think what I should do, since I'm clearly able to ride this a little faster than the Ducati, is just, after the race is over, ride back to the pits. Pretend like I rode the Ducati. So everyone's looking at the times, going, what the heck? Oh shoot, that's fast. That's one. Oh god, I hit my shoulder on that tree. Jiminy Christmas. Oh god, that was two trees. One with my foot peg somehow. Not the handlebars. Guys, the problem is this light. Can't see a thing. You gotta say, starting 5 minutes behind, see a lot less dust. A little sit down action. Oh my gosh, another tree. I smell blood. That's number two. Number two. Oh my god. That was crazy. That was crazy. I assume. Oh, that was insanely fast. Also, extremely dangerous. I don't feel physically horrible. Maybe because this is only a 125, I don't know. Here comes another one. Catching him. All right, you guys are here. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. If you'd like to see more racing stuff, two-stroke with no balls may not be the weapon of choice for most. But to keep me in line on the first one ever, probably not a bad idea. Oh God, so dangerous. I don't know why I want to go through the middle of that. Really hoping they don't send me freaking four laps. I don't think I'll make it. Oh God, wow, wow, wow. Are you kidding me? I just swatted a freaking tree branch out of the way with my hand. So aggressive, Mother Nature, Jesus. Alright, my neck is so tired. Ah! There wasn't that many riders to pass, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I'm just not going very fast.
Dude, I don't know if you know, you were 20 seconds a lap faster than the second fastest guy on that track.
No way.
I'm not kidding you.
Hey, sign up for pro next time.
Okay.
You're running pro lap time.
Okay, good to know.
You're like,
well, I was
three.
On the Ducati. Did you see that?
You what?
My bike broke going into the first turn.
Oh, yeah, that's
so
what they were saying.
Back, like, got this.
Yeah.
Make sure you check out our email list down below where we send out all of our tour dates for our camps, also our local camps with our good guy Trey over here. And the one and only Technique Masterclass is where you can find it there, opening back up in spring. We'll see you guys.